For more than a year of construction and months of delays, the scaffolding around the Indiana War Memorial is finally coming down. Crews started work this week to remove roughly $500,000 of scaffolding.
Fox 59's Brett Cass gives us now an update on the project and when Hoosiers can expect it to be finished.
It's finally coming down. The yellow scaffolding surrounding the Indiana War Memorial is now being removed, exposing the beauty underneath.
We are delighted to be able to finally see this gorgeous building.
The downtown monument has been covered with this yellow metal since the summer of 2018. And after months of delays, construction is near the end.
What we're looking at right now is probably around the end of the month. We've had several delays. This was supposed to be done in April of last year.
The project was to fix leaks found in the granite roof. But once it started, more damage was found, adding close to 10 months of work and $700,000 to the total cost.
What happened was that under the exploratory phase of this, there were some places that we didn't get a chance to look at that we later found were leaks.
The scaffolding didn't close off the museum inside, but it did close off the south steps, a popular workout spot for runners who can hopefully run the steps by next month.
We see the end is near, and I think that we're real happy with the way it went.
With the roof finally repaired, construction will soon move inside the building, and those walking by will finally be able to see one of downtown Indy's historical landmarks scaffolding free.
I'm just really looking forward to the final days of this coming down and finally being able to see the beautiful monument.
Reporting downtown, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Now, the indoor construction will repair damage to the shrine room. No estimate yet on when that construction will start or how much it will cost.